I guess you can make that out. The snake's probably about a foot and a half long. It looks bigger the way I'm filming it. It's under a piece of trash I picked up, and it looks like a water moccasin to me, or copperhead. And it's real cold here in North Carolina, but we've had some warm spells. And surprised me. So be careful when you're out and about, and don't forget the snakes are crawling. Thanks for stopping by. Come back again when you will. Share, comment, like, hit that subscribe button. God bless.